So, I finally got the gimbal working. At least I think. Turns out gimbals need to be balanced. But as you can see, I've got it running a little demo program. I want to set up optical recognition of the rocket to track it, so optical tracking, but still need to think about how I'm going to do that software. So right now I've just got it running a little demo program to gimbal about. And if I zoom in here a little bit, and we cannot see my tablet, but the camera's working and it's gimbaling around.